Hi everybody, Keith Crago from Web Dev by the Bay. Back in March of this year, I posted a video about this very control here that I created in Power Apps. And there were some questions that made me go back and review that video, and let's just say it was kind of vague. I'll admit that. Okay, so I'm going to go with this video in more in depth. So what I have here is a canvas control. And you might be wondering, how do I get a canvas control? You can't select a canvas control from any one of these menu options. I don't know why that's not possible, but that's the way it is right now. But what you can do is create a scrollable screen. And then make sure you select the canvas control, otherwise you'll be selecting the section here. I always click on the scroll bar. And then I copy this canvas control and I paste it into the screen I'm working in. Or if I'm working in this screen, I'll just leave it here. But that's what I did for my tabs screen. I just copied and pasted the canvas control here. And then I created three sections within that canvas control, and I set each section's visible property to a variable. For instance, this is tab one, so I set its visible property to the value of the tab one variable. Okay, and if you click on either one of these labels here in its on select property of the label, I just toggle those variables values to either true or false, and that will show or hide the respective section that this variable is controlling the visibility of. I hope that's clear. If not, let me know and I'll see what I can do to clear this up, to answer any questions you may have. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.